الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Tick-borne encephalitis by Professor Mahmoud Hani Sulaiman. Epidemiology. It is a flaviviral encephalitis found in eastern, central, and occasionally northern Europe. Eastern, central, occasionally northern Europe. And itch transmitted by ticks or ingestion of unpasteurized milk. Long-term neurologic sequelae in 25% of cases. Therapy is largely supportive. Prevention: avoid tick exposure, pasteurized milk, and vaccinate. Tick-borne encephalitis virus has three subtypes: European, Siberian, and Far Eastern. Principal reservoir and vectors for TBE virus are ticks with small rodents as amplifying host. Humans are accidental host. Vectors for most cases are Ixodes ricinus, European subtype, and Ixodes persulcatus for Siberian and Far Eastern subtype. Infection due to tick bites during outdoor activities in forested areas, especially in late spring through fall. Ingestion of unpasteurized milk from viremic livestock like goats, sheep, and cattle is also recognized mode of transmission. Transmission by transplantation of solid organs is reported to lead to fatal outcomes. Detailed epidemiology continued. TBE is endemic in parts of Europe where its prevalence increased in recent years. For example, in 2018, 377 cases recorded in Switzerland, 40% of more than in 2017, and Asia, principally China, but few cases from Japan. Number of cases reported annually fluctuates depending on surveillance, human activities, socioeconomic factors, ecology, and the climate. Incubation period is 1 to 2 weeks for tick-borne exposure, but only the incubation period is only 4 days for milk ingestion. Lab findings and diagnosis: leukocytosis and neutrophilia are common. Abnormal CSF findings include inconsistent pleocytosis that may persist for months, hyponatremia, more commonly seen than with other viral encephalitis. Neuroimaging might show hyperintense lesions in thalamus, brainstem, and basal ganglia, cerebral atrophy. On neurologic symptoms, TBE virus is no longer detectable in blood and CSF samples. Virus detection by PCR in ticks from TBE patients, if available, help diagnosis. TBE virus IgM and IgG detected by ELISA when neurologic symptoms occur. Cross-reactivity with other flavivirus or a vaccinated state may require confirmation by detection of TBE virus specific antibodies by plaque reduction neutralization test. Treatment: there is no specific antiviral treatment. Therapy is largely supportive. Prognosis: the three subtypes of TBE have different prognosis. European subtype is milder with up to 2% mortality and 30% neuroinvasive disease. Siberian subtype has 3% mortality and chronic progressive disease. Far Eastern subtype is more severe with 40% mortality and higher likelihood of neurologic involvement. All three subtypes are more severe among elderly adults compared with children. Co-infection with Borrelia burgdorferi, the agent of Lyme disease, transmitted by SimTick vector, may lead to more severe disease. Prevention: continued. There are four inactivated TBE virus vaccines for adults and children licensed in Europe, two in Austria and Germany, and two in Russia, and one available in China. The vaccine is safe, effective, and should provide cross protection against all three TBE virus subtypes. The initial vaccination schedule is 2 to 3 doses given over 6 or more months with boosters every 1 to 5 years, interval dependent on vaccine and national guidelines. On type of vaccine and national guidelines. Breakthrough TBE in vaccinated individuals is reported especially among recipients who are more than 50 years and among persons who are immunosuppressed as those receiving anti-TNF therapy or methotrexate, indicating the need for a modified immunization strategy in such patients. Prevention continued, recently adding extra booster dose for those aged 50 and more year suggested neuritis, neuropathies of peripheral nerves, plexus neuropathy, paresis of lower limb muscles, and polyradiculopathy. Those are recognized complications of TBE vaccination. Low support for vaccine in endemic countries is responsible for limited abilities to control the disease. Other prevention recommendations include avoidance of tick exposure and pasteurization of cow and goat milk. وأقول في النهاية الحمد لله رب العالمين. Thank you for your good listening.